us walking around with cameras is kind of sketchy at the moment.